In order to get the paint to flow off the tip of this precise brush freely, you will need to make the paint more fluid by cutting it with mineral spirits. As I approached the end of the first day, I switched to a medium, small, round brush to refine details in the foreground elements, such as the foliage and bark accents.